voices of Ghost Island whisper gentle reminders of the numbers back at camp.
5 to 4.
Kellyn wants to gamble, but her gut tells her not to, so instead she'll just hang out on the beach.
Challenge time, huge lead.
But suddenly Malolo falls apart. Bradley thinks he's Boston Rob. As they plan to go to travel, and all his ducks are this might work. Sebastian is the swingle, but he still doesn't know. So maybe try for Chelsea, turns out she's on the show. They really put up a fight. Mike and Brandon are safe tonight.
I mean,
Stephanie's safe tonight.
Once upon a time, there was hope in the sand, but Brandon is what five of them wrote. There's nothing they could do, 'cause Kellyn held on to her vote.